Generally, here's how business is done. Customers purchase goods from retailers. These retailers also buy products from wholesalers, and the wholesalers purchase in bulk from manufacturers. You get the picture. Now, our friend Ogwefun Namani wants to grow from being a retailer to being a wholesaler. This will mean more cash transactions and transfer of larger sums of money to the manufacturer. But that's an issue, since as a retailer, Ogwefun Namani did business with his personal bank account, which has a low transfer limit. At the bank, he's inquired about how to set up a corporate bank account, and he'll need loads of documentation, including a valid government ID, company incorporation documents, VAT and TIN registration, board resolution, company stamp, and company seal. Ogwefun Namani is worried about how he conveniently gets all these documents. Here's where DIY Law comes in. On www.diylaw.ng, we provide access to various legal documents in a simplified way. Now, Ogwefun Namani can get all the documents he needs, including a board resolution, for free. DIY Law. Legal. Simplified.